Fast, fast.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow, it works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Havanton, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, a couple of batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east. The better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon.
I wonder if our apartment is still there. Havanton traffic. Oh, how I missed it. Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days.
Thank you.
back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
What's up? Hey, you!
I don't want any trouble.
Fuck!
I'm already going. I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
I'm watching you. Don't even think about coming back. That's it. Just keep right on walking. Don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Could force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you!
What are you doing here, boy?
What happened to hospitality?
Hey, wait, no!
Don't shoot.
Back off!
I'll do whatever you say.
Okay. Please.
Step back!
Please. Stepping back. I'm not worth a bullet.
Better keep this with me.
Picked a bad place to get lost.
Hold up.
Hey, wait, no. You win.
Step back.
Whatever you want, buddy. Don't shoot! I'll do whatever you say.
I'll kill you. Come to Pop.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You lost your way?
Calm down.
Hey, hold up. Hold up! I'll kill you.
Whoa, crap!
Let's try to work this out.
Don't be so hasty, okay?
I'm not worth a bullet. Please, please.
Point that somewhere else, will you?
No, no, please!
Step back.
Stepping back. I'm not
Step
worth
back.
A bullet. No problem.
Hey, back up.
Please.
Step back.
Let's try to...
Who are you?
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if...
Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening, day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers, like the Haventon Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. Seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Keep right on walking. Don't you come back. Don't mess around, son.
This old woman's packing. Watching you! Don't even think about coming back!
That's it! Keep right on walking! Don't you come back!
Don't make me nervous! Don't you come back!
apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Looks like they left in a hurry. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago.
Julie. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Mary!
No, no!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Damn it! I can't reach it! Kid's smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, guy! Yeah, you!
We don't much like uninvited guests.
What happened to hospitality?
Pressure! Now!
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, are you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with a nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
I want. I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl, you'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm. So we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but her radio...
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't... Good. We should be inside before it gets here. Almost there. We'll be safe. Inside.
The good spots are upstairs.
You've been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher.
No way I can drop that far.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher. Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us. Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey, what's going on?
It's May, she's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
You need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from.
Thank the Lord. Another person! I've been stuck here for days. My asthma is getting worse with every breath. Thank the Lord. Another person!
No way I can drop that far. That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event.
Thank you, Lord. Another person! I've been stuck here for days. That's all I needed. Just enough to get me out of here when this damn dust storm's over. You want to know more about the event? After struggling with the earthquakes for several days, we were soon faced with a new threat. That thick plume of dust and burning ash just sort of came down on us, like a tidal wave. No one could breathe out there. Everyone had to stay inside the shelters, like this mall, with supplies shrinking slowly. There was nothing else we could do for weeks. The alternative meant going outside. No one who went out ever came back.